heading into China for the next operation. The aliens are continuing their incursions into highly populated areas. We can't allow further civilian casualties to spread panic in the region. Affirmative, Big Sky. Squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
On the move. Stepping off.
Bien sûr, je bouge.
My eyes, huh?
Scanning. Bien fait. Surveille le coin.
Moving. Got it covered.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Yeah.
Keep your head down. You hear that? On the move. Moving.
Bien, commandant. Reste en surveillance.
Roger that. Scanning.
Affirmative, commander. On overwatch.
Already there. You're safe now.
Ennemi repéré.
Okay. Get out of here.
Taken care of.
Got it covered.
Overwatch.
Rockets away. Time to kick this sucker off.
Has been eliminated.
That's affirmative. Eyes peeled, Commander. Down.
Ah.
Heading there now. Engaging in close combat.
Vraiment n'importe quoi.
Moving.
Copy that.
go, go, go! Off. Neutralized.
Balayage en cours.
Ready to fire. On the move. On the move.
Heading out.
Objectives completed.
Our troops really came through on this one. I'm glad everyone made it back safely. It wasn't easy, but this could really be a turning point in our research. Not only can we interrogate the subject, but bringing an alien back alive provides us with a much better understanding of their physiology. Impressive work indeed. Preparations in the containment facility are well underway.
Remember, we will be watching.
So, how'd it go, Doctor?
Better than expected. Before the creature expired, I was able to extract some new information from it.
You're saying that thing spoke to you?
Not precisely, but when you have access to a creature's brain, certain patterns can be discerned, recent images and thoughts.
And what exactly was our late friend thinking about?
This particular image appeared in the creature's thought pattern several times throughout the procedure.
We've already met that thing, Doctor. This is hardly the kind of breakthrough we were...
And there was a neural link in the creature's mind between this image and this one.
That's the thing that pulled a disappearing act when we shot down our first UFO. And let me guess, you want to poke around in its head too.
It is the next piece of the puzzle. And this time, instead of shooting it, I suggest we try to capture it alive. Recover one of these in functional condition from the field. The men seem to enjoy using them for target practice. At the present time, we know that the cyber disc, as they've been calling it, is heavily armed, but it shows no clear pattern of behavior on the battlefield. It appears to be a drone, which is similar to the military drones we are familiar with. This particular example seems to have the ability to repair damaged equipment. Dr. Shen and I believe it should be possible to capture and repurpose these for our own use in the field.
In times of war, there's always a leader, a general, someone giving the orders. These aliens can be no different. The real question is, what sort of power or authority does it take to control such a vast range of alien species? What incentive do they have to follow through with this plan?
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
I'll make sure production begins immediately. And it...
Contact detected.
Dr. Vollen's interrogation technique certainly is... efficient. You'd never know it by looking at her. But that woman is an alien's worst nightmare.
Positive identification confirmed. Exalt cell location verified.
Got some vets on our side. It takes a serious pair to go face to face with one of those things.
Deployed to disrupt Exalt Cell in Canada. Contact detected.